Why am I not surprised by this?
He knows we can't hear him, right?
God, I hope so. He's the same Greg Sheriff.
This is a special feature here tonight.
Oh, and bow down to your sensei! All I know is that your sensei, your master, from the Southside Dojo, he's a Scranton Samurai. He's a 5-7-0 kick guy. I had this all written. He gave me a list, and I lost it. I'm so sorry, Machete.
5-7-0 kick guy?
I don't remember. There's a list, Matt. The list is very long and obnoxious.
If 5-7-0 kick guy is on the list, I agree. It's very
I just can't remember. All I know is he's Eddie Machete. Shogun Eddie Machete. And tonight, he goes one-on-one one last time with Corey Orion. Stan Malibu ducking away.
Anybody back.
And she just bowed. As you said that, CJ bowed to a sensei. At least he called me Bruno. That was a plus. Yeah, that's my name. Unfortunately, like, if you follow the website or the Facebook or even saw the signs from the crowd, this is Mr. Orion. Mister, listen to me. This is Corey's last match today before he moves away to North Carolina. We're going to miss Corey immensely. He's been a great help to everyone here at the JSW staff.
I remember meeting Corey literally on his first day of wrestling school.
Yeah, at the Fallout Academy. And Corey, single leg. I agree, man. These two were just no strangers to each other, and it's always something that Eddie Machete does that's, I guess I'm calling him Eddie. He threatened my life if I don't call him Shogun. So Shogun Machete has been a thorn in Orion's side for a very long time. The steps in the broke, he broke that foot last month, and he just stepped on it like a jerk. This is somebody I want as my sensei.
That's not very honorable at all.
No, God, no. Call that, CJ. Coming from a senior official here, you're gonna call that. And look at Corey.
Right back on the attack, right in the corner.
Whoops him in hard. Oh, that whole ring just moved. Jesus. Your sensei is not feeling good right now.
Corey's gotta stay on him though.
Oh, he just took down the gi. No one's taking the gi off of the Shogun yet. What is he doing? No! Oh, got him! Got him!
Excuse me for pointing this out, but to our right here from the broadcast position, Sean Silas.
He's just stepped out of the curtain, and there he goes. Short court just noticed him. As much as there's been a bit of a history between Eddie and Shogun and Corey. There's been more of a history between Silence and Corey.
Silence trained Corey.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, we're gonna. Wrenching that knee. Again, Machete knows what Corey Hoonan's are. That knee, right, that he broke his foot not a month ago.
It's incredible. Is he in the ring?
I agree. I mean, but for his. And I know the office needed a lot of paperwork signed by a lot of different doctors to let this match even happen tonight. And we're thankfully they all came through in time for Corey to have his last match here with us tonight. Oh, just wishbones it.
But that doesn't mean that Shogun's going to stay off that foot either.
No, no, because he's smart. I mean, as evil as this man is, he's also as smart as he can be. Drops that knee across the lower leg.
I mean, it was no secret that Corey broke his
foot. No, not at all. He told everyone. We told everyone, unfortunately. I mean, you probably couldn't put that much like under the cover of that foot being, the knee being, is what it is.
The Shogun right back to the attack on the left leg.
Again, smart, smart, smart wrestling. Jesus, the Southside Samurai just taking it to Corey Orion. Utilizing that five count, breaking it before the referee disqualifies him. And the man to our right, Sean Silence, is just stone-faced. Just watching this match. We're going to see him from Machete. And knee DT. Those of you who don't know the mechanics of that move with the foot darting to the ground, pops that knee joint.
Also, the sudden motion.
Yeah, it does not. It does not feel good, folks. As a big man with weak knees, I have been under the bench in one of those many a times.
I imagine it sucks.
It's terrible.
Corey firing back.
Corey trying to put the pain in the back of his mind.
Fighting through the pain.
Corey, who I've told on numerous occasions to wear knee pads. This, ooh, nice full Nelson slam. But the Shogun kicks out.
Corey's got to capitalize on this right now.
Got to get it together here, folks.
Before Shogun falls right back to that knee. Yes, that's
about it. Oh, that will do it, folks, I think. For Corey Orion's knees. It'd be hard to move boxes in North Carolina with only one leg.
Where is he going?
Wait, no, he's not going to the top, is he? Wait a minute. There's no top rope in a karate class. Wait, Corey's going for here. Running powerbomb, Marslam. And he got it! I'll take it, folks! Thanks, Corey. I hope you watch us, buddy. We know we're going to miss you. And ring crew, and after the show's at Petro. It's one of those things, buddy. We're,
Can't.